4, mixed doubles 3-5, Nancy Pound. Carr, Rick Carr. Jim Bellman. And this is Abishar. Abishar, Bellman. Pound and Carr, court number 4, please. Get ready, folks, when you start calling names, getting out there. 2-minute warm-ups prior to the game, please, and let's get started.
Still getting ready.
I'll be behind you.
Doubles 5-0, Worshuppy, Worshuppy. Gainey and Thompson. Gainey and Thompson, Worshuppy, Worshuppy. Court 2, please. Court 2. Score sheet. Right tower. Cromular and Hendrickson, court 6.
Thank you.
Don't forget to keep your warm up for 2 minutes and then start your game responsibly, please. Clemens Johnson, Young and Young, mixed doubles 4.0, court number 8.
Thank you.
Clemens Johnson, Young and Young, court number 8, mixed doubles 4.0.
Go!
Folks, I want to thank you for coming out today to the Gherkinball charity tournament. We want to thank our sponsors, TSL Tax Advisors, Pickleball Rocks, Servant Heating and Cooling, Selkirk Pickleball, Engage Pickleball, Head Pickleball, Paddle Tech Pickleball, Kate Swiss, Lisa Frumhoff, Promo, Rhea, Proactive Hydration Drink. Apologize, everyone drank us out of house and home yesterday. We do have some Via caffeinated sparkling water, zero calories. It's the equivalent of 1.5 cups of coffee in one can. No calories. It's caffeinated sparkling water. It's Via, live the Via life. Innsbrook, pound pickleball, pen pickleball. And Shelby Beverages, distributors of fine craft beer, craft spirits, and wine here in Missouri. Don't forget to come on over to the Shelter Challenge CCAC raffle tent. We've got Blues tickets. We've got an Ameristar. All right, we've got a 3-5 mixed doubles match in court 2, Gherkinball Burke, Long Westfall. Long Westfall, Gherkinball Boot, yikes, Burke. On the court 2 days, and that is the worst one yet. Gherkinball Burke, you guys gotta change your names. Long Westfall. Court 2, please. Also, don't forget, folks, to go over to Sugar Fire. They've got pulled pork, sliced turkey, sliced brisket, some dessert for you, drink some water. Thanks for coming out to the Sugar Fire folks. We appreciate it. It's yummy. I just had a brisket sandwich. Come on over to the raffle table. We've got Total Working War private wine class with 20 people at the $500 value. We've got some pickleball stuff from Head, Helper. We've got Blues tickets, 4 Blues tickets, plus some other things from the friend at Hubbard, which owns KC Rock Radio, ESPN 101, The Point.
My first one in ages.
Casey's General Store gift cards, T-Bone Vodka gift basket. Really. We've got 3 Dog Bakery gift baskets. We've got a bourbon and fireball and hot toddy, last set, and booze. We've got some Elo gift cards. We've got some Engage pickleball paddles, balls, hats, shirts. And we also have Earth-rated dog basket. We've got some great stuff for your dog. Again, charity alley, raise money to build a shelter for pets in Warren County. So come on out, folks. Buy some raffle tickets, 5 for $6 or $20 for an arm's length. And Mike Chapin is happy to lend you his arms.
Thank you.
Doubles, 3-5.
We got the gold, undefeated. Yay!
Thompson.